What's up, everybody? Welcome to the vlog. It's your boy, Johnny Football. I got some questions today. Again, gay son. Gay son. Why? I don't know. Why would you want a gay son? He's gonna be like, hey. But at least you know she's not. You wanna hear baby? You wanna hear baby? No one needs your son. Getting big time. No. I'm just letting him be inclusive. Like, what if he comes home and goes, my booty hole hurts? Anyway, besides that, guys, it is bring everything but a backpack day. My buddy Lucas, his ass brings all asthma, dude. Has it bothered and shit like that? What the fuck?
No. Alright, I'm here with my buddy Jackson.
That?
Gay son or dot daughter? What do you think, guys? Gay son or dot daughter? So if y'all two have kids, would y'all rather have?
Yes, they're dating, by the way.
Gay son or dot daughter? What are you?
As long as they're happy.
Yeah, I don't really care.
You rather them go, hey, you guys, I was just wondering if I can go to my boyfriend.
No.
Gay daughter.
No. Gay daughter. Hey, that's fair. Hey, Jackson, you want to bang?
No. Yeah.
I'm just joking.
All right, Gavin. Gay son or thought daughter?
Oh my God, Johnny.
Gay son or thought daughter? Or you can answer this one. Abella Danger or Lana Rhodes or Riley Reid?
Lana Rhodes. Saying Lana Rhodes.
And why?
I don't know. He doesn't
just
know.
Just because.
He's hard for her, bro.
Yeah.
Hard for her.
All right. It's recording.
All right, it is. Hold on. Let me get my mic. All right, you guys, scoot closer.
No, this is good.
Smash Crash Shrek.
I'll pass.
Why? Shrek's cute, my boy. Anyway, ass or tits?
Ass.
Eating ass, huh?
No, I don't.
I do.
No, I don't.
You gotta eat them booty like
ice. No, I don't.
Moving on. Gay son or thought daughter?
Gay son.
Why? He comes to your house, say, my butthole's hurt, what do you do?
Not daughter.
Exactly. Hey, ass or tits?
Or toes?
Ass. You eat booty like this, huh? Oh, God, bro. Well, to be honest, my opinion is titty, bro, because, man, you get the most on toes, motherfucker. You motorboat them, dude. You really want them? Anyway,
what's up, Courtney?
You don't want to walk on the
floor. Johnny, what's up, Courtney?
Yeah, because you don't want to hear him moaning in the next one. Anyway, what do you think about Shrek? Is he cute?
I do.
You too, bro. Shrek doesn't look like that. It's a joke.
Johnny Football?
Yes, I'm Johnny Football.
And
make sure to subscribe.
Anyway,
smash the like button.
What's up, squad?
What up? All right, I got a question for both of y'all.
It's Johnny, bro.
I got a question for both of y'all.
Ass or tits? Ass, absolutely.
So y'all be
eating
on the side, huh?
Yeah. I don't know, I'm
gone.
I'm going.
You know it.
All right,
smash or pass Shrek?
None. Smash.
Smash.
What do
you mean? Smash.
Come on.
Smash.
Okay, so yesterday I made vlog number 2, guys, right? So basically there was like 2 to 3, maybe 4 clips that I didn't add in because I forgot to put them in. So in this vlog, I'm going to put them in. It's basically yesterday, but yeah. One of my favorite teachers was Turner. Batman or Superman? Man, it's Batman.
Wait, no, we watched your YouTube video in my sci-fi class.
All right, hold up.
Yes.
Ellie,
yeah.
Ask her to you. All
right.
First.
Or,
this song's so funny.
Like, for me personally?
Yeah, for you personally. She's thinking about it.
I'm going with Thigh, personally.
Ooh. All right, Batman or Superman?
Superman.
I'm a Batman person.
Yeah.
Alright, done. Ass or titties?
Ass.
Alright, Batman or Superman?
Batman.
You already know.
Yes, sir.
What's up, Maya?
Welcome to the Johnny Football family.
What? Alright. Ass or titties? Ass. Alright, Batman or Superman? It has to be Batman, though.
Batman has vengeance on his mind, dude.
Yeah, and Superman can fly.
So what? Batman can beat the shit out
of him. But Superman can still fly. Super strength.
He's got a grapple.
Dude has laser eyes.
He can pull out kryptonite and just stab Superman.
Okay, where the fuck is Batman gonna get kryptonite?
I don't know, up his ass?
Exactly.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting.